I'm excited to introduce Simcenter STAR-CCM Plus 2020.1, one of our biggest releases yet. Today, you need reliable simulation results faster than ever before. So we're delivering new features that speed up every step of the simulation process so you can make better engineering decisions in hours, not weeks. Simcenter STAR-CCM Plus is well known for the most robust meshing technology in the business. We continue to build on this with the introduction of adaptive mesh refinement, or AMR, which dynamically refines the mesh where needed. While this idea is not new, Simcenter STAR-CCM Plus takes it to the next level with model-driven refinement. For example, the free surface model-driven AMR intelligently refines cells to resolve the gas-liquid interface, reducing smearing. And the overset mesh model-driven AMR intelligently ensures that cell sizes at the interface are compatible. All of this without any user interaction. Simcenter STAR-CCM Plus pioneered the polyhedral mesh for industrial CFD. And in 2020.1, we deliver the next generation polyhedral mesher. Rewritten from the ground up for parallel performance, meshes build up to 30 times faster with more effective mesh distribution and easier, more intuitive mesh controls. All this while keeping the accuracy and robustness benefits of a true polyhedral mesh. We didn't stop with just the mesh. New automatic controls dramatically improve the ease of use and robustness of the coupled solver. Now, all flow regimes from incompressible through fully compressible run straight out of the box. No tuning necessary, with performance that rivals and often exceeds those best practices that used to take time and experience to develop. We've also improved how you analyze simulation results. With collaborative VR, teams across the globe can now interact with the same model in the same virtual environment in real time, enhancing communication and speeding up decision making. Simcenter STAR-CCM Plus 2020.1 brings many more capabilities driven by customer needs today and our shared vision for the future of simulation. For more information, visit our website.